Being aware of early signs and symptoms of liver disease is incredibly important, since timely treatment could save your liver from irreversible failure. Although yellowing of the skin and eyes that is so-called jaundice is a major symptom, it often occurs in advanced liver disease. Thankfully, there are other signs and symptoms that appear in early stages of the disease. Let's begin with menstrual cycle. The liver is involved in regulating the balance of many endocrine hormones, including estrogen and progesterone. During chronic liver damage, imbalances in female sex hormones occur, resulting in abnormal menstrual bleeding such as missed periods and heavy periods. Liver disease is linked to both decreased libido and erectile impotence. Just same as abnormal menstrual bleeding in women, men with weakened liver fail to metabolize many endocrine hormones, leading to testosterone deficiency referred to as hypogonadism. Testosterone is male sex hormone being essential for normal sexual function, including normal sex drive, erection and ejaculation. With hypogonadism, men experience testicular atrophy, infertility, and sexual dysfunction such as decreased libido and impotence. Men with liver disease commonly develop gynecomastia, a medical term for the overgrowth of male breast. Normally, adrenal glands produce and release a specific sex hormone called androstenedione. Peripheral tissues such as testicles, brain, fat tissue, skin and bone then aromatize androstenedione to estrogen. On the other hand, failing liver can't clear excess estrogen, resulting in high levels of estrogen in blood. High estrogen in association with hypogonadism cause men's breast to grow and become larger, a condition known as gynecomastia. Another condition that has to do with estrogen imbalance because of the liver disease is reddening of the palms, known as palmar erythema. With palmar erythema, your hands become symmetrically red. The redness is blanching, neither painful nor itchy. If you notice you start bruising easily, it can be caused by liver disease. Liver is a major site for creating blood proteins, orchestrating the metabolism of millions of amino acid molecules every day. Thereby in liver disease, normal production of proteins including clotting factors is impaired. This means that you may bleed even with minor injuries. Additionally, liver damage can cause particular skin lesions known as spider angioma. It is characterized by a red central dot with reddish extensions that radiate outward, resembling a spider web. Bleeding may occur in spider angioma as well. This blanching lesion is an abnormal cluster of swollen vessels close to the surface of the skin relating to estrogen imbalance. Spider angioma may be seen even in healthy individuals. But if you have multiple spider angiomas, seek medical attention immediately. Finger clubbing is another feature of liver disease. The fingertips bulge, may become warm and even discolored. Plus, the nails slop downward. Not only does liver disease develop clubbed fingers, but also many chronic conditions such as cancers, lung disease, cardiovascular disease, and inflammatory bowel disease may be associated with nail clubbing. Dupuytren's contracture is another manifestation of liver disease. In Dupuytren's contracture, the connective tissue under the skin of the palm is involved, developing a thick cord that pulls your fingers in toward your palm. Thereby affected fingers can't be straightened completely. Low platelet count is the most common hematologic abnormality in liver impairment. Portal vein is the main vein which carries blood to the liver. During liver damage, portal vein pressure is elevated, causing portal hypertension and subsequent spleen enlargement. Enlarged spleen then sequesters platelets and thereby reduces platelet count. Other hematologic abnormalities such as anemia and low white blood cells may be seen in liver disease as well. In short, if you notice any of the signs and symptoms mentioned, look for medical care as soon as possible.